Breaking news out of Oak Ridge. Tonight, police say divers found a vehicle in Melton Hill Lake linked to a woman who has been missing since 2005. A spokesperson says the car has been taken out of the water. The vehicle was confirmed to be linked to Miriam Ruth Hemphill. She was last seen in July 2005. We are told crews will not be able to access the inside of that vehicle tonight.